Ladies and gentlemen, girls and boys, I'm working on the Ford Transit. It's 2000 or 2001. If you look at underneath of the vehicle, the fuel filter housing is just in front of you. If you use 36 here, you can use the filter wrench. There's a little plug there, drain the oil from the housing before you open it. Sump and the plug, sump plug to drain the oil. So we got 36 millimeter. Yeah, stick it there. 36. Yeah.
Okay, what did I ask?
Just 2 seconds, yeah, 2 seconds, yes. One of the gentlemen asking a question, so we're gonna see you in the second video. Bye.